Our past battles won and lost and legends of old. Seasoned veteran in his own time. On the battlefield, he gained respect for fame. In many medals of bravery and stripes to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face. He always used his men on. But on the eve of a great battle with the infantry and training, our general tossed into sleep and wrestled with his menial woe from the night. And walked slowly out of his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with the courage and the blood and a fire in their stare. It was a great morning and they're walking out there with prayer. The old general told them to go home. He said,
I have seen the others and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting.
His contradicting order. The general said he would do his own duty, but it was standing no further. The men could go as they pleased, but not a man moved. Their eyes gazed straight ahead, till one by one they stepped back, and not a word was said. The old general was left with his own words echoing in his head. He never prepared to fight. He said,
I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. Shoes. You got no time to lose, you got no time to lose.